Good power, bro. Well, you have to be dead to open that door.
So now I'm even more dead. Yay. Bleedstone. Lore, 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 lore. Fucking pyros, man. At least I don't use warmth.
Fucking dickhead, man. Of course they're guarding a fire seed. God damn. We got Manslayer, that's a katana, right?
Yep.
Yes, it is. Thank you for that. Bonfire acidic. Yes. Now let's get out of here. This fucking place sucks. Excuse me, pretty lady. And fuck that thing. Bam. Onward to the crypt. Go and let's get exploded on.
Drive your soul to overcome me. It interrupts us.
To the point of obsession. Some are true to their purpose, and they are all shaped, flesh and mind. One man lost his own body, and had lingered on as a head. Others chase the charms of love. However it is. What is it that drives you? Once, the Lord of Light banished Dark and all that stand from humanity. And men assume the freaking form. These are the roots of our world. Men are props instead of life, and no matter how tender, how exquisite, a lie will remain a lie. Knowing this, do you still desire peace? Venric, the near true monarch, is here, and not far off. But what does it keep? You, neither born with greatness nor grounded in my defense. What is it you seek? You cannot even say yourself. We shall meet again, Delmar.
Now go fuck yourself, all of you. I am tired because it is 12:38. Go grab some shit. I still haven't killed them. Interesting. Decent. That's okay, and petrified dragon bone. That was all terrible. Damn head itches. There we go.
Bearer of the curse.
Until darkness, and yada yada. Go shut up. Oh, I need more health. Hey.
Hi.
I'll be around.
If you make it back.
You've been well. No interest.
I do not have interest in what you are sitting. Oh, I wish this would hurry up because I am ready to go to bed. You know what I mean? Come on, big boy. Can I have those doors? No, okay. Forlorn. Leave me alone, Forlorn. He's like the main invader, like Kirk was in Dark Souls 1.
Human, do not produce light. Light, and all those who bear it.
Hey, how you doing?
I am Ugdain, guardian of the crypt. Countless dead rest here in peace, cradled by the comfort of dark. Light only agitates. We have no need for it here.